Hi, my name is Terra Evie, and I am a second-year agriculture teacher at Sussex Central High School. I am currently teaching animal science level 2, 3, and 4. Education came to me as a second career choice after multiple job changes. Every job helped me further develop my niche in the agriculture industry. My story in agriculture started at a young age. It wasn't your traditional being raised on a farm. I was invited to a local 4-H club meeting, and after that night, I was hooked. I submerged myself in all things 4-H. I loved learning, and I am forever thankful for my parents driving me to every meeting and event that our 4-H club had to offer. I was exposed to the importance of agriculture, community service, and leadership. One of my favorite memories of 4-H was learning how to raise and show livestock. I looked up to the older showmen and valued them teaching me how to become a better showman and further advance my knowledge of raising animals. Raising my livestock taught me responsibility and the importance of hard work and dedication to a project that you start. It taught me that a reward was sometimes a lesson learned and advice that would accelerate to my next year's livestock project. As I got older, I wanted to give back to what has been given to me. 4-H made the connection and gave me the resources to start my education in agriculture. I traveled out to the University of Kentucky and majored in agriculture economics with a minor in animal science. After graduation, every job opportunity surrounded me with resources to better understand the farmer's story and the science behind growing a crop from planting to harvest. Some of my favorite lessons were sitting in a farmer's truck, checking fields, and hearing their stories of how their agriculture career started. I value agriculture because it is a tradition that is proudly passed down. I wasn't born on a farm, but I got here as quickly as I could. I grew up listening to my grandfather talk about the hard work of growing up living and working on a farm, the dedication it took, and the work that didn't always have a reward. Dedicated, hardworking, and determined to see success. This sounded like a community I wanted to work in and for. I was always taught that the biggest way to say thank you is to give back. So I want to be a part of the effort of continuing the tradition of agriculture. Whether that be on Zoom or in a room, I will achieve educating students and consumers about how every day, three times a day, agriculture is a part of their life. My goal is to create the same purpose in agriculture that was shared with me that develops into a passion. Thank you.